Okay, today we are in Aiea, which is near Pearl City. And we're going on Aiea Heights Drive. Really pretty views from up here of Pearl Harbor. So we're kind of just neighborhood cruising here. I'll turn on some music. Well, no, actually, because I'm listening to the GPS. So Aiea Heights, a lot of people here work at Pearl Harbor. There's also a big medical facility here. It's also a commuter area for downtown Honolulu.
Continue on Aiea Heights Drive for 2 miles.
Aiea, it's Aiea. I love my mainland GPS girl. And you know, if I miss something because I'm doing a shortcut, she gets really snippy and says, rerouting. But you know what? I know where I'm going and you don't. So anyway, over here is the high school, and we're just cruising up Aiea Heights Drive, so I'll put on some tunes maybe. Do we have any music today?
Yeah.
Oh
yeah.
No, it's Sunday. It's all talky-talky. So you can see most of these homes up here were built in, some of them were built in the 40s. Lots were built up in the 60s and 70s. A lot of the older homes they've torn down to build a newer home. Oahu, the value really is in the land, because we don't have a lot of land. So you see these homes up here, they're running for, oh, the high 400s to high 600s. Depending on the size of the lot and the newness. There's a water tank up there. Let me lay some tunes over this when I get back. But you can see the view, the valley. Good thing we don't have snow here, because boy, this is a steep hill. The place I used to live in, Kaneohe, was up such a steep road that when it was raining, no way you were going to get up there. It turned into a nice little exterior water feature, the street. Doggies. Here we are. Okay, we're at the top. Over and out, Hawaii Real Estate Biz.